Light detection and ranging, or LiDAR, offers a means to produce accurate and high-resolution terrain and height data. In this video, I will provide some examples of how LiDAR can be used in ArcGIS. LiDAR data are commonly stored as points in a last file. In order to use these data in ArcGIS, they must be converted to a last dataset. This can be done using the Create Last Dataset tool. To create a last dataset, you will need to input all of the last files, name the last dataset output, and define the projection. These LiDAR data are referenced using a UTM projection. Once the last dataset is created, it will be added to your map layout. The red boxes here show the extent of the original LiDAR tiles. To see individual points, you must zoom in. As you can see, this is a very dense dataset. The LiDAR data used in this example have the ground points classified. Here I am filtering the data so that only ground points are shown. Note that non-ground points, such as points returns from buildings, have been removed. It is possible to convert the point data to a raster surface. This can be done using the last data set to raster tool. In this example, we will create a digital elevation model, or DEM, using only the ground points. This tool will honor the filter applied to the last data set. We will use the binning method with the voids filled using a linear interpolation. We will define the cell size as 1 meter. Here is the resulting surface. From this surface, I have created a hillshade. As you can see, the LiDAR data provides a very detailed representation of the terrain. I will now change the filter so that only first of many or single returns are used. Using the last data set to raster tool again, we are able to create a digital surface model, or DSM, that incorporates the ground and above ground features, such as buildings and trees. Here's the resulting digital surface model. Note that above ground features are incorporated into the surface. In order to create a grid of the height of above ground features, we can subtract the ground elevation surface, or DEM, from the digital surface model, or DSM. The result will be a normalized digital surface model, or NDSM, in which the ground elevations have been removed. This demo provides a few examples of the wide variety of analyses that can be completed using LiDAR data and ArcGIS.